Sorry, my friends, the foundry is closed for an undefined amount of time. We do regret any inconvenience this may cause.
Meister Castle told us that your Cyclops workers have taken over the foundry.
The Cyclopses have gone mad. They've killed a few of our foremen, and the gears of the foundry have stopped. We spotted goblin agitators inside as well. And if that wasn't enough, the fire elementals that power our furnaces have gotten loose.
We're ready to help. What would you have us do?
Our attempts to parley have ended in bloodshed. You'll need to pacify them by force. I don't want that the Cyclopses eliminated. I just want them to go back to work. So find their leader and humble him. The sooner the foundry is back in operation, the better. If you can restart any of the gear works below, that would also be a great help.
Okay. Looks like I got my work cut out for me. That's a lot. I say we keep a save real fast before we can move in.
Step cautious there, Legionnaire. Several of my men never made it out of the foundry.
I've seen fire jackals down there glowing so hot, even the Cyclopses can't control the beasts.
Hey, I'm a fire. I can summon fire jackals. Looks like here it comes.
Looks like trouble. Probably stating the obvious, but let's avoid the delicious burning of brains.
Come on. one's better.
Thank you.
Outlands killed off.